Xin chào tất cả mọi người, mình là Hà đến từ IELTS Fighter. Và hôm nay chúng mình có dịp được ghé thăm một trong những ngôi trường lâu đời nhất ở Hà Nội. Đó chính là trường Trung học Phổ thông Nguyễn Trãi, Ba Đình. Và nhân dịp này mình đi xung quanh một vòng để thử xem trình độ tiếng Anh của các bạn ở đây thế nào nhá. Let's go!
Em tên là Ngô Xuân Phương, em đang học lớp 10A9 ạ.
My name is Minh Anh. Now I'm my class is 10A9.
Em tên là Mai Hoàng Yến Linh và em đang học lớp 10A10 trường Trung học Phổ thông Nguyễn Trãi Ba Đình Hà Nội.
Em là Huy, học lớp 10A1 trường Nguyễn Trãi ạ.
Việt, học 10A1 Nguyễn Trãi luôn ạ.
So on the scale from 1 to 10, how confident are you in English?
I think from 1 to 10, I will be like 7 or 8, 3.
7.
7?
7.
In 10 seconds, please name as many subjects that you study in class as you can.
Math, literature, biology, chemistry, English, PE, science, and which one? Oh, I forgot. What we learned? I think about 14 subjects, but I just remember about 7.
Okay, that's very well done already. Which is your favorite subject and why?
My favorite subject is math and art because I like drawing and painting and calculate.
I think that my favorite subject is English because it's helped me a lot of in work and do homework and do everything in the social media or in the relationship.
I think I love math the most because it's like it's the most easy subjects I can learn, and it's not as hard as literature because I don't have to read a lot and I don't have to learn a lot of grammar or vocabulary like English.
Would you rather live without the internet or live without air conditioner?
I think that I choose live without internet because I'm not really like this. I spend a lot of time to have a gymnastic or go to the library, not spend a lot of time in social media or in the internet.
I'd rather live without air conditioner.
Because if there's no internet, I can't imagine what would happen. Like no Facebook, no Instagram, no TikTok. I can live without that. But the AC is just need for the summer. In the winter, we don't even need the AC. So yeah, I think I can live without the AC.
Maybe internet.
Okay, and you?
Maybe internet too.
Why?
Because if we don't have internet, we can still find more information on the newspaper or through the radio or something kind of like that. But if you live without air conditioner, you can live with it.
Okay.
Just too hot.
Would you rather be completely invisible for one day or be able to fly for one day?
I think I will be completely invisible for one day because at that day I can like go around without clothes and people can't see me. I can hear people talking or do something I like that I can do at a crowd or something. Yeah.
I like to be. I can fly in one day.
Okay.
Because I can see a lot of things. I can see what my friends do, what my teachers do. And maybe fly out space to watching another planet.
So do you like to be an astronaut?
No, I don't like it.
Okay.
I wish I could fly in one day.
Yeah. Okay. Like Superman?
Yeah.
Would you rather find your true love or a suitcase with $500 million but live alone?
I think money.
Money, money, money. Chỉ cần như thế, không cần mất thì giờ.
My mom told me that if I have a lot of money, I can live in happiness. I can live alone, but it's not really my my problem because I love myself so much.
Quá giàu luôn.
I choose $5 million because I think money is the matter. If I have money, I can find my love and I can also help my parents about financial problem and my sister, my sibling, my cousins, yeah.
Yes, true love, because I think that our future is so long, so I can keep going, keep trying to do many things. And my dream's work is to be a lawyer and maybe make a lot of money, so I don't need $500.
Và các bạn thấy sao về trình độ tiếng Anh của các bạn học sinh Nguyễn Trãi nhỉ? Nếu mà mọi người thích video này thì đừng quên like và subscribe nhé. Nếu các bạn muốn IELTS Fighter cũng về chứng minh thì đừng quên comment tên của trường ở phía dưới nha. Hẹn gặp lại các bạn lần sau. Bye!
IELTS Fighter, tiên phong phổ cập IELTS cho người Việt.